played back along, and a good possession by the Flyers on back now for MacDonald, who slipped one, score! MacDonald has threaded it on through, and it is 1-1.
Now, this is an excellent play by Yuri Laterra at the blue line. Laterra will end up making a play right there on JT Miller, so Miller can't clear it. He keeps it alive, and the Flyers turn that excellent defensive play into this goal on the little redirection.
There's JT Miller, as Joe's pointing out. This puck's got to get out at the blue line. His head is up. He sees where the pressure is coming from. Instead of taking the puck, he tries to take the man and Laterra. The next thing you know, the puck ends up into the back of the net.